Welcome. I'll be teaching how to make a beat on Android phone, and I'll be using GrooveMixer. So let's go ahead to start GrooveMixer. This is it, GrooveMixer. That's it right here. So I'll click on it. So after clicking on it, it has opened right here, so I'll click this button here, new groove. Good, a new groove. I've started and it show tutorial. If you want to watch the tutorial from maybe the website, you click on this here, yes, or you click later or no thanks. But anyway, let's go straight. So there's already pattern one for me. I've just renamed it to part. I want to rename it, just press on it for a long time, then click rename. I rename it to drum because I love starting with the drum first. Click on it to write drum. Click done. Apply. I wrote drummer. Sorry. Type it long time. Drum. Clean. Okay. Nice, perfect. Then I'll click on drum, then click on this empty and this empty, then I'll click on this plus here to import the sound I want to use. So plus, I'll click on 808 909, or you saw the other ones there. Let me start with 808. Let me import the drum. To preview the sound before importing it, you just have to switch on this preview here. Let me switch it on. See, color is now has color on it. Before there was no, if the preview is not on, it will have no color. But when you on the preview, it will have color. So let me go ahead and select this clap snare. Now let me import snare. Just click on it, it will be added to this place. Let me go ahead and import others. Import this clap. So import the clap. Go ahead and import. Let me check this kick. Yeah, the kick is nice. So this is just a tutorial. I'm not making a beat. Like, if I want to make a beat, I'll take my time and choose a good sound. But it's just a tutorial to show you how to make the beat. So let's go ahead and put the kick. So you see, after clicking the kick, it will appear right here beside this grid. So you click the other empty to add other instruments. Clap, hi-hat. So let's start with, wait, let me set the tempo. This is where you set the tempo. Let's set the tempo to 95 and 5 beats per minute. To set the tempo, you just, this one, you'll be typing on it to go down. To increase the tempo, you type on this. Well, I'm decreasing the tempo, so I type on this. Or you can just use this one. See it right here. But anyway, I want to decrease it to 95. Okay, now it's on 95. Let's go ahead and start putting the kick. Now let's start our first beat. I'm starting with the drum. Okay, put the clap on 5. Okay, let's go. This play button. Is the button here for play? Hearing it. Oh yeah. So that's how I start. You've put the clap now. Well, I don't mind my speaker. I'm using the Android phone, and the speaker is not allowed. The kids are not hearing it. But this is just a grasp of how you can make a beat. If you want to make a beat, when you're making the beat on your own, you have to use headphone. Like right now, I'm not using headphone. If I should plug in my headphone, the software I'm using to record the screen won't take in the sound if I plug in my headphone. So I didn't plug in the headphone, so the sound can come out, so you could hear the sound that is making noise. So let me go ahead and fill my kick. This is just for hip hop. You can do whatever you want, you are free, but I'm just trying to show you how to make a beat, the step of making a beat. So let's go ahead and fill the kick in. Putting the kick. I'm feeling it. It's going. I want to add snare at this point to the end. This is just where I make my own beat. You can make your own anyhow you want. Let me look for a snare. Snare, no snare. I'll go back and check now. 9. Yeah, there's a snare. Yeah, so I'll add the snare. Not this. I'll remove it. To remove it, just tap on it very well for a long time. Then remove your hand, you see it will be highlighted. Then you click remove here. This remove. Remove. Sorry. Then click remove. It has been removed. Go to this plus and add it. I want to add this snare one. Now, nice snare one. So, I've added the snare one. So, let's go ahead and continue the beat making. Let me add my snare. Yeah. Hi-hat. Hi-hat. Yeah, that's my hi-hat. So this is just the drum. I'm not going intense into how I make my beat. I'm just showing you the standard of how you can make a beat on GrooveMixer. GrooveMixer is a good app you can use on your Android phone. It's nice one. It's GrooveMixer I use. Know what I mean? Yeah, it's going. You can in GrooveMixer you can increase the volume right here. You can also increase the. You can also pan it. To pan, just click this one. And pan it. See, but you don't fully play because I'm using the phone speaker. So I'm gonna put the pan at 0. Let's go to the volume. You see, all the volumes are in 100%. But anyway, the 100% is not out too loud, but here's a tip on how you can increase the kick. Like now, you can see how the kick is sounding, but now I want to increase the kick. To increase the kick, just add more layers of that same kick or any other kick to increase the volume. So let me go ahead. I can just copy it out, press it for long, click copy, come to this place, and come to the next empty, press for long, click paste, change it. Increase. I can also paste it again. See, I'm just leave it like this. I like it like this. Maybe when I'm using my headphone, I might want to increase it more, but it's just okay like this. Let me increase the snare. I'll come to the snare. I'll click copy. Come to this place. Paste. See, so that's how you make. So now we've done the drum. Let's go ahead and do the piano. See, here is where our pattern is. See, you can add as much pattern as you want, but I tell you that. Now let's add the piano. Let me rename it. To add piano, we click this button here to add a new pattern. Then you can rename it if you want. I like renaming mine, so I rename it to piano. Piano. So let me go and add my piano. Go back. Then. Though if you have maybe you have a good piano sample you want to use, you can just keep clicking this back button there. Back. See, then you go to the folder where you kept the sample. Like this one, this is my sample. See, you can, but the only drum is there, no piano here. So in case you save your piano in any of those folders, you can just click this and go back and pick it up. Know what I mean? But right now, I'm just going to show you the basics of how I make my beat. So let me go to the sample that came with GrooveMixer. So let me check this piano. Okay, this is in piano. And that's snares and kicks. Okay, it will be in synth. Okay, let me use this. Let me use this Casio piano here. So I'll click on it to add it. Then click on it as entered. So now if I want to be listening to the drum and the piano together as I'm doing it, I'll just add the piano pattern here so that they both will be playing at the same time. So play. So let me add piano now. Change the pitch here. Click on piano, change the pitch and take it higher. Let me take it higher and just do like this. See, I'm changing the pitch. See, I've changed the pitch. So this is the piano playing now. I'm saving it. For you to save it, just click on this button here to save it as you name it. You want to name it, but I don't name. Okay, let me just name it. Let me name it hip hop. Done. Then I'll click save. That's saved. Then after saving, you have to pause it. Go to, you click this one right here to see your saved file. You see hip hop, this is it here, hip hop. So you click on it to open it. See, it is opened. See, so that's my piano. Let me add on that piano, so just for adding sick, so you can grasp what I'm saying. Let me name this one piano 2. See, when you start to preview, the beat will stop playing. Let me add. Let me add this one. Okay. Click on it. Now, put it here. So, no, sorry. Go back. No. Put in the pattern. Then click play so that I can join it as I'm making the beat. Okay, let me add this one now. Okay, now. Change it. I can change the pitch. To change the pitch, just click on it for a long time. Not that. To change the pitch, click on it for a long time. Click piano. Let me decrease the pitch to something like busy. See it. You can also carry it down depending on what you want. See, for example. See it. So that's just it. Then you continue saving it. Come save it. So you go back, continue. See it. Playing. So now maybe when you are done adding all your patterns or the instruments you want to add, then you can, here's where you arrange them how you want them to sound before exporting. So let's go ahead and arrange them. Like now I will want my piano to start first playing, then before I come, I want to play for like, okay, let's just play for 2 bars. This 2 bar, this 1 bar, this second bar. So I want to play for 2 bars then before my drum enters. See, you can add as much, you can add you can, this details how lengthy your song will be. This is what makes your song, this details how lengthy your song will be. You can add as much as you want. See, add as much as you want depending how you, but since this is just a tutorial, let me just add little. This is just to show you how to make a beat, not for you to understand him. So here is it. So here is the outro. So I've arranged it the way I want to sound, so I'll go ahead and play it. You can set to increase the volume and decrease some of the volume, some instrument volume here by using these ones. It does if you want, understand? So, well, let me just go ahead and. So now let's play it. You see it. See it. See, you can make it as lengthy as one. This is just for its tutorial purpose. So you start again, then you kick. You can add as much as you want, but this is just for tutorial purpose. That's why I added it to show. So that's how you make a beat on GrooveMixer. GrooveMixer is nice for you. You want to make beats. First time I came across making beats on Android phone. GrooveMixer I found, and that's what I'm using. It was great. Though the first time I started, it was noisy for me to go around it, but to find out every feature of it. But now I'm not great at it. So if you want to know about anything, you can just leave in the comment, and I'll make a video about that. You know what I mean? So this is just pretty much how you can make a beat on Android phone. So let me just play the little time for it. Let me just play it so you can listen to it more. There's it. Make a beat. Thank you for watching. Or you should thank me for making this video, not me thanking you for watching. Okay, goodbye.